Welcome to D2L Brightspace Course Navigation for Instructors Part 1. This video will briefly highlight the most significant changes to the Brightspace LMS following the update to the new Daylight user interface. Daylight is the name for Brightspace's new, clean and modern visual design. The Daylight upgrade primarily affects aesthetics. The functionality of the learning management system remains the same. This updated look includes new icons and simplifies the mobile learning experience. The Brightspace Momentum home screen has a two-column layout. Responsive design refers to technological elements that automatically adapt content to display properly across mobile devices. Please be aware that your course content may not display properly on smartphones or small mobile devices if you use page templates from within the shared files folder. The main navigation menu at the very top is called the Mini Navigation Bar. To the left of the Rome State logo is the My Home icon. Clicking this icon will bring you back to this main Brightspace Momentum home screen where you can see a list of all of your online classes. The first icon in the upper right corner is a grid icon called Select a Course. This icon allows you to search through all the courses that you are currently enrolled in by either typing the name of a course in the search bar or by scrolling through the list of courses that appear. The thumbtack icon next to each course allows you to pin a course to your Brightspace Momentum home screen. Pinned courses will appear under the My Courses widget. Frequently accessed courses can be pinned to the Brightspace Momentum home screen. If you are currently enrolled in less than 12 courses, your active courses will automatically appear in a tile layout in the My Courses widget. The My Courses widget is the only widget with functionality changes. In addition to the ability to pin or unpin courses, important course information such as course start and end dates and whether or not the course is active will display on the home screen. To see a complete list of all of the courses that you are enrolled in, click View All Courses. A list will pop up showing all your courses and will show which ones you have pinned to the home screen and which ones are unpinned. You can do an advanced search and use filters to find a course more quickly if you are enrolled in several courses at a time. Instructors have the ability to filter courses by semester, department, or role. If you have added a banner image to the course, the image will enlarge when you hover over it. You can unpin courses from the home screen by clicking the three dots in the upper right corner of the course image. The new course banner feature allows instructors to add more visual interest to their courses. You can choose from a vast library of images provided by D2L, or you can create your own. However, please keep in mind the following design considerations when uploading a custom course banner image. Make sure that your custom image is 2400 pixels by 960 pixels and contains no text. To add a course banner image, click on the Options menu represented by the three dots in the upper right corner of the image and select Change Image. Use keywords to search for an image. Try to use a variety of keywords to increase the number of image options that appear. Once you find an image you like, select Use This Image, and the course image will automatically update. Or select Upload and choose your image from your desktop, storage device, or within Manage Files. You can also add a banner image by clicking on Course Offering Information. Again, you will be reminded of the design recommendations for custom banner images and have the option to add the custom image banner on your course homepage. The next three icons in the mini navigation bar are used to notify you of any changes, updates, or emails within the course. The envelope-shaped message alerts icon will notify you of any texts, the pager feature, or emails received through Brightspace Momentum. The chat bubble icon represents subscription alerts. When you edit your notification settings, you can customize which course items you subscribe to. By subscribing to a course item, you are choosing to be notified by either text or email of any changes to that specific course item, such as a discussion board or course topic. You can edit your subscriptions at any time. Similarly, the bell icon represents update alerts. This icon will indicate whether you have made any changes to the course regarding assessments, quizzes, tests, feedback, grades, news, updates, or any other significant changes within the course. The last icon in the mini navigation bar is the profile image and name. If no profile image has been uploaded, only the profile icon will appear next to the name. By accessing the links underneath the profile, you can customize your profile, manage notifications, edit account settings, and log out of the LMS. To change your role permissions, simply click on your profile icon when inside your course and select Change to choose which role you want to use to view your course. You'll notice that these links also appear in the My Settings widget at the bottom right corner of the home screen. Other links that appear in the My Settings widget include Change Password and ePortfolio. The Brightspace Momentum home screen differs from each of your course home pages in several ways. The home screen features a custom Rome State banner image, a complete list of all courses in which you are enrolled in under the My Courses widget, and it contains links to edit your account and profile under the My Settings widget. The News and Update widgets on the Brightspace Momentum home screen will include news and updates from the college. Instructors can change various items within each course, so course content, course widgets, and some links within the course navigation bar will change as you enter your different online courses. However, the majority of the LMS features, including the RSCC Quick Links widget and the mini navigation bar at the very top of the LMS website, remain the same as you navigate throughout Brightspace Momentum. The course navigation bar appears differently on the Brightspace Momentum home screen than it does within your courses. Only the My Tools menu is visible on the home screen. This has been changed for consistency and accessibility. The course navigation bar is always visible. The course navigation bar consists of 5 menus: Materials, Communication, Assessments, My Tools, and Edit Course. The Materials menu includes the course calendar and the course content links. The Communication menu includes the chat, class list, discussions, email, and groups links. The Assessments menu includes the attendance, Dropbox, grades, quizzes, rubrics, surveys, and class progress links. The My Tools menu includes awards, ePortfolio, UCU Virtual Classroom, and the UCU Video Assignments tool. Edit Course takes you to the course administration area, where you will see an overview of the various components and tools in your course. This is where you go to change things in your course, or to import, export, or copy course components. Although instructors cannot change the categories in the course navigation bar, they can change some of the links that appear underneath each of the course navigation submenus. It is recommended that you turn off any tools that you are not using in your course so that these links do not clutter the course navigation bar. To enable or disable specific course tools, go to Edit Course and select Tools. You will see a list of all the tools available to include in your course, and you can see whether or not the tool is currently active by looking in the status column. Tools that are actively being used in your course will have a small blue check mark. Tools that have been disabled will have a gray X. Click the button to toggle course tools on or off. Please note that you should only enable or disable links that appear in the course materials, communication, and assessments menus. Do not disable any of the tools in the My Tools menu. Disabling certain tools may result in technical difficulties within your course. Please consult with CTAP before attempting to disable or enable any tools not listed under the course materials, communication, and assessments menus when customizing your course in the administration area within Edit Course. As you enter a course, you'll notice a few changes to your screen. The name of the course is visible in the mini navigation bar to the right of the Rome State logo. To create a new news item, select New News Item from the News Widget drop-down menu. To edit a news item, select Edit from the drop-down menu next to the title of the news item. Make your changes and click Update. Avoid using tables or large images in the news widget. You also have the option to delete the news item. Click the X next to the news item to dismiss the announcement. Dismissed announcements are hidden from you but still visible to your students. When designing your course, it is recommended that you use a one or two column layout in keeping with responsive design. Also, please note that instructors can no longer change the color of the course homepage or course widgets. Course widgets are not outlined. A thin gray line is the only visual element that defines the space between each widget. It is recommended that you view the other Brightspace course navigation videos and playlists consisting of additional daylight tutorials that are available on CTAT's YouTube channel for more information on the changes to the Brightspace home screen and course homepages.